Underground rivals, not doing playoffs yet.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Division Rivals League. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. The initial 11 today for the hosts. Albon Lafont is the goalkeeper. Rafael Varane plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. Andriy Yarmolenko plays alongside Wilfred Ndidi in the engine room. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. Chance to cross. Can he do it? A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. The high press was on, and the chances on. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. And fed forwards. Well, now in a dangerous position. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Oh, he's really opened them up here. A very timely interception. And a throw-in it's going to be. Could cross it in here. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Ozil. Barella has it. And given away. It looks promising. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Not the pass he had in mind. Ozil. Might be a chance here. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. Well, 2-1 it is here. And a good tackle. This looks promising. And a timely intervention. Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Lamb. Ozil. Federico Chiesa. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Oh, that's a fine ball. And a goal!
Nah, fuck that one. That one's going to hard in that one. Get that out of the fucking game here. Get a shite out of there.
just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And we have action coming up for you from foot rivals. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Alban Lafont is the goalkeeper. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Rafael Varane in central defence. Andriy Yarmolenko plays alongside Wilfred Ndidi in the engine room. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. Explosive attacking qualities can be so important. Look no further than Mo Salah.
Well, he's such a natural.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance. Strong hand on that one. This is how the visitors will set up today. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Chalar Soyuncu in central defence. Andriy Yarmolenko plays with Fred in central midfield. And the main striker of choice today is Rodrigo. It did look on for them, but not to be. Salah. Nelson Semedo. And that's a corner. And there's the delivery. And the danger's still on. Rice. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Still could put it away. A very effective challenge put in. Chance to attack using wit. Targets available. Cross comes in. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that. And it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Yarmolenko. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. And the emphasis is on creativity. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And now waiting to pounce.
I ain't playing cocky cunts like that, mate. It's trying to fucking score through kickers and everything, man. Cocky fucking prick. Still toxic, shit. Watch back how cocky he was. Wonder why I watched there in that game. Don't shit like that. Against the gun. I can't stand that one. Cockiness, man. Cocking toxic celebration, that one. Well, Cog.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the... He's in with a chance! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done.
Opportunity! Oh, a goal! The error seized upon, and the goalkeeper left with egg on his face. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Ndidi. Second goal for them here. And forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty. Lucas Paqueta. Regain possession. It should be a goal, and it seems that really cruising to victory.
Sure. Just gonna see what squad my rating will be, right? Well, an 81 rated squad. Wow. I got a bite to eat in a minute and have a drink. That one will have a bowl of cereal. What will I? go. Oh yeah. Hey, let me watch your mate stream, mate. 1 minute. Is this the game you need to win? Do you know what, I might just play some FIFA tomorrow, man. I just feel like having no more games, man. Chance is great. Yeah, I will end stream. I'll do a fresh one tomorrow morning when I'm up and the grind continues tomorrow to complete tonight. Bye for now.